We're getting distress calls from several of the fringe colonies. The Zerg have initiated a new offensive, and Protoss warships are wreaking havoc on some of the outer worlds. I'll patch you in to the Emergency Planning Commission.
This defensive crap just isn't working. This is just like Marsara, man. Look, it's risky. But I think we can save the colonists and still buy time to get off-world. If we attack the main Zerg hive cluster, they'll have to recall their forces to protect the nerve center.
That'll never work. Where'd you study tactics, boy? You'd be outnumbered at least 20-1.
You damn coward. What? Does the prospect of saving innocent civilians instead of wiping them out churn your stomach?
I don't need to take that from you, boy.
Are you two through?
She's right. Save it for the Zerg. I think your plan's a wild one, Jim, but it's worth a try. Lieutenant Kerrigan?
Agreed.
Very well, then. Commander, you have tactical authority. Captain Raynor and General Duke will assist you.
Good to go, sir. This is Jimmy. This should be good.
Reporting for duty.
Not enough minerals.
Go ahead, man.
base is under attack.
Reporting in. Attack formation.
Reporting for duty. I read you. Order scout, I read you. Reporting for duty. Order scout. Yes, sir.
Input coordinates.
sufficient Vespine gas.
Patting yourselves on the back just yet. I picked up a whole new load of Zerg signals coming straight for us.
Yeah, just what we need. How many are out there, Dookie?
Well, more than we can handle.
Great.
Reporting in. Peak of
destination! Identify target!
Piece of me, boy.
Absolutely.
Standing by.
Destination!
Transmission from the Protoss flagship Gantrathor. I'll patch it through.
Oh, man. the hell do they want? Stay alert, people. These guys play hardball.
Sadar, High Templar and Executor of the Protoss fleet. I come bearing no ill will towards you or your brethren. I have watched your battle with the Zerg, and stand ready to aid you in your struggle against them.
Wow. Well, hell, the more the merrier.
Depleted.